Hello everybody, it's your boy Chill Will, and today I have a Hampton and cinnamon roll waffle here. Here's what it looks like. Looks pretty nice. It's hard for me to cut this thing. Tastes like a cinnamon waffle, of course. Overall, I have to give it a 9.5 out of 10, maybe 9.6, maybe 9.7. Definitely not a 9.7, but somewhere close to there, like a 9.6. I'll be my review, and you know what I'm